day in the middle of this anomaly of the flood, there is a major, bigger anomaly. Sunshine. I must investigate. In order to meet the tradition of every Nintendo game for the past year, I have two dowsing rods in order to locate the source of the electrical storms while it is absent. And it seems I'm getting a reading from that direction. So I'm gonna go in that direction. Kind of peculiar to have this much sun. It's like a drought almost. Yet, the electrical storm doesn't seem to be finished because I know it's coming from a Pokemon. The alternate tornado set called Tornado Thundurus. So today, this is not just an adventure in the nice sunlight. Is also an adventure to capture my third to last legendary. So, onwards! I'm not looking where I'm going. Now I am. All right, so behind the trees right now, the tower where I found Kyogre a couple years ago. I figure once I get there, I'm gonna use it as a checkpoint for more dowsing in order to see if it possibly could be contained there. Isn't it beautiful? The not so embedded tower. I believe it is time for some more dowsing. Yeah, my dowsing rod. They're actually pointing that way, so it's further down the road. So this can't be the actor Kyogre. It has to be Landorus. Not Landorus, Thundurus. Because Landorus requires both Tornadus and Thundurus. What was I thinking when I said that? So, we shall now proceed down the road. Got a lot of road behind me. A lot of road ahead of me. Shouldn't let this be an issue though. I should let this be an adventure.
Adventure.
We're not in the neighborhood anymore. There's a neighborhood. Now, we're at a busy intersection. And I'm almost confident that the source of electricity coming from the gas station becomes a service truck. I'm gonna run across the road very confidently. All right. Okay. Sweet. Gas station. I'm pretty sure there's no Mew in that truck. And no Thundurus either, because otherwise I'd be tingling with electricity. I'm about to switch into stealth phone mode, because this is very obviously a video camera. I'm so confident I don't even have to doubt anymore. Now at the location where I'll walk inside and pretend to act like I'm texting. You hear that? It's thunder. Thundurus. Alright. So, detecting it from right over here. Refrigerator. I feel the electrical power. Do you hear it? You hear the rolling thunder. It's all contained in this bottle, but it's hard to touch. It's Mountain Dew voltage. I'm gonna have to purchase it. Okay. Without a doubt, the electricity is coming from this. Listen to it. Alright. Going to now summon it with the Song of Storms. Wow. Look at it. Now, time to capture. Now I'm gonna purchase this Mountain Dew and I will drink it. I'll see you outside. I'm out in the store now, Mountain Dew in tow. And now I'm gonna cross a busy intersection again and I'm gonna reap my rewards. So there's still one more trial left, even though I've captured the source of the thunder and completely ended the storm attack. I have to cross the busy intersection once more. That was a lab truck. I'm gonna go. Made it. I'm alive. Now begins the long walk home. Alright, I'm about to take a sip. Alright, now I'm gonna young link this. Lawn Lawn Milk. Alright, so. This is really good. Feels electrocuted. Now I am home. I'm about to refrigerate the Mountain Dew that Thundurus inhabited because it's very warm. I have now successfully completed my 40-minute long journey. And thanks to the magic of video editing, I instantly got home. There's Daisy. I'm going to let her out and tell you about my adventure to the wilderness, which I will take with Thundurus and Tornadus in order to capture Landorus. And I will also take a few friends. I look forward to that.